Thanks for joining us here on WXII12.com. I'm Chief Meteorologist Lainey Pope. We'll look for scattered rain showers to pick up during the evening hours with gusty winds, expecting heavy downpours, especially in the early overnight. There's also a risk for severe thunderstorms. Our main storm threat for the Piedmont Triad after 10 o'clock and into the pre-dawn hours. Damaging winds to 60 miles an hour. Isolated tornadoes are a possibility. Make sure you keep your NOAA weather radio handy and set to alert. This storm system moving overhead by early tomorrow morning. We'll have rain heavy at times tonight, some 1 to 2 inches on average. Some folks may see more than that. And then for tomorrow, rain and thunderstorms very early, but with improving skies in the afternoon, it is going to be windy and cold. Our temperatures tonight, they're actually pretty mild, in the 50s for the Piedmont Triad. Tomorrow, though, sunshine in the afternoon with temperatures dropping into the upper 40s by late in the day. You can get a detailed forecast by watching us on WXII 12 News.